was a friend of mine who needed me all the time. How far would I be willing to go to pull him back from the edge, to try to put him at ease or talk him off the ledge? I had to keep him alive. I did whatever he pleased, so maybe that would guarantee that I'd be loved. She seemed like a safer bet, akin to a marionette. How far would I be willing to go just to escape my own head, or to try shift the mode? Some fight or flight like response had left my body for dead. I tried to feign nonchalance. Oh, maybe that would guarantee that I'd be loved. We both fell in love on stage, still teens, no longer underage. How far would I be willing to go to feel the warmth of her bed, to feel a part of her home? When she was trying to bloom, I only felt in the way. Her kind of sweetness was doomed. Stayed, I would be guaranteed good love. She seemed inapproachable, so proud, so inconsolable. How far would I be willing to go? Bring our creation to life, to live up to our dreams, and cut myself down to size. We came apart at the seams, but I would never dare say. I thought it guarantees that I could not be saved. For her long before our paths crossed an open door. How far would I be willing to go for us to both reinvent? One day I just couldn't tell. Her heart beats for my own, and I thought to myself, I've gone and done it again. She was the greatest love that I had ever known. he would have been four by now. Our son, if he was around, how far would I be willing to go to not be weighed down by love, to never have to say no? I'd pull myself from the edge to put my baby at ease. I'd talk myself off the ledge if maybe that could guarantee that I'd be loved.